Nah, I keep getting shot from the side. They don't have to put this shit coming on. One right here. Oh, they have a fucking... They have a Vi, too. I didn't notice the Vi at all. I just ran into poison. You have much to learn. Lead them out. Yo, on this side, on this side. Shit, that's what I'm waiting for, too. Shooter? No, we all lost. It's just that Scorch, bro. That Scorch. One's hurt, one's... Yeah, you got it. Shit. I'm gonna go up top, because I'm pretty sure one's up there. Nope. There's two of them. One's healing. Run, run! Oh, forget it. Don't run in there. Yeah, they healed before. If you had, like, ran from when I said run, you would have probably caught him. Objectives down here, guys. Those fucking fireballs are fucking retarded. Am I just doing something wrong that I'm not hitting that shit? I already know if I jump down there. Yep. Here. There's gonna be a phantom right around there, Tejon. Keep rolling, keep rolling. Fuck, the other one went around all the way. Our ground team has been eliminated. I wish they made it a little bit easier to buy characters, because I would buy Vi and fucking Scorch. Like, I did. We need to go in there together. We all here? Alright, y'all ready? I'm gonna put up my shield. Get behind me. I mean, I understand that, but I died from the poison that Vi threw down. Yeah, as well. That's another thing that I feel like, you know, we're going to the reviving. The revive is a little bit wonky. Oh shit! She's right here. Please don't let her kill me. There's a person right here, and he's watching her murder me. And he's watching. He's watching them murder you now. Yeah, that phantom was really good. Because I didn't even see her back there when she hit me with the, what's it called? Right there. Bruh, what did she shoot me with? Oh, I got blown up. How about that? I don't think you should do that. But you got this. Oh, she ran. I think you should switch weapons now. Watch out. Listen, from when Tashawn ran, when I ran in, I got murdered, got around the corner so she couldn't thirst me, and then.
I think this is the game changer. quickly, get behind me. I got this.
I mean, I was trying to Reinhardt it, and it, it wasn't working.
That's also why I like the search and destroy mode better, too.
Mm-hmm.
This was like one player is about to, five players on the end of the world.
Yeah, this mode, this mode stresses me a little bit more because it's really team dependent, like, yes. Whole team dependent.
It's hard to
get. Like the other one, if like one of your teammates is bad, you'll be okay. But, but this one is just like one of your teammates is bad. That's it, like.
They lost the teammate, which normally is a bad thing. But that just means they have one less player.
Hey,
niggas, I'm here. Where are you? Oh shit. Johan about to delete this game in like 5 minutes. Because I know Johan.
Strikeout.
Something. Fucking cats.
Sniper.
I thought I'm gonna play Sigrid or.
You know they changed Saints, actually, right?
I'm first big material.
Oh my god.
I already got a 1 under Sigrid. You were playing on too much, my guy. Like, only character I have in the mod is Sigrid.
Yo, listen, she's fun to play. Nah, not even against whack people. It's just I gotta get that 3 days of not playing Rust off.
I like. Strike out. Engage and eliminate all hostiles.
It's got smacked out.
That jumping is a little bit too much for me. When you start jumping from the side to side for the dance. Them niggas look great crazy. Yo, that gun is so fucking fast, bro.
Oh, hell.
You're dead.
This is what I do. I'm enemy spotted. I tried not to die. Did it get you? Alright, good. Yes, it did. Thank you. Someone's in there.
Fucking DMR that Tyshawn dropped, so I'm about to kill it.
I don't have it.
Or whoever dropped his DMR.
Oh, my goodness. Again, I'm coming.
Bruh, what?
Oh my god. Well,
There was no notification for me. That's why I walked right into it. She right here. Oh, that fucking sucked. Oh, but my grenade didn't hurt that bitch. Don't let her kill me. Nope. I mean, you revived me in front of somebody. She literally saw that and she was like, oh, I'm just gonna run out here. Oh, we about to see how. Oh, that's why this fucking submachine gun is so good. This shit shoots so fast. Scorches.
Oh, yeah, that's the fastest shooting gun in the game. It fucking is a laser, and then you add a firebolt on it.
Just send Ralph the picture. just, I was gonna say, just send him the picture. Once you see the picture, you'll be like, okay, I see what you mean. Oh my god.
You okay? You okay?
I won't forget this.
I don't know what it is with all these fucking games now. Not this time. Saying you don't have to aim down your sights anymore? You. There's a person right there. Oh, why'd you push it?
I can't push it. No, he's on. By a line, for a zip line, actually, to the next one. Actually, walk on.
Person up there. Oh, they went around. Okay, I didn't know you could go. How the fuck did she go all the way around? She would have to ran right through y'all. Nah, I didn't know they was all about to just... Because they said they out of lives, so I was like, okay. Let's rush these little ones back there, and then, you know, a motherfucker spawns. She gonna kill you.
match point. Let's close this contract out.
Made the fit.
That shit. There's one right here. Nice. I'm sorry, I was just trying to be a good teammate. Kill that nigga. Get you next.
They should have aimed for my head. Let's get you out of here.
What? What? I was reviving you. That what? That doesn't make any. You saw the bar, right?
No, I did not. I saw the guard when the first guy touched me, but then.
That was a bug then. John.
Ready.
wrong with you? Why you keep touching people? Huh? Damn door's open. Go outside. You always complain to go outside. Go. So are you making this waffle cone thing today, or did you just let me know?
Oh, I plan to make it today. Shit.
What is that?
I'm trying to make monkey bread.
Monkey bread?
Yeah, I just gotta put the...
I don't know what monkey bread is. Is it banana bread? What? Why are we switching chats again now?
Because Matt's not in squad chat.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, other chat.
Why you lead on the chat, Matt?
Are you upset?
Alright, Matt, well, what happened that you had to leave squad chat?
Well, since you can't be an adult, Herb told me why you upset. First, I like to say that somebody put $200 on my Genshin account. It wasn't my money. Second, if you had an issue, you could have asked or voiced it, and I would have gave you the details. Thirdly, that's a dumbass reason to be upset with someone. Not talking to me, calling me liar, spelled liar, L-I-E-R, etc. is one thing, but getting a tantrum over money that I technically do not owe, but offered to give it you once I got it. LMAO.
Sound like it hurt you to reset.
So you left the chat.
Yeah, I just tired of seeing the shit.
So I blocked him. Like, I tried it.
Yeah.
I don't see it no more.
I'd rather just leave.
I knew you was gonna play him first.
Who
he's
playing first?
Dima.
Okay. Dima back
home. Mm-hmm.
He's super friendly for the players.
Anyway, what's up, yo?
No, what's up, man? Making niggas fucking switch
going
parties. Babe.
Everyone stay safe. Well, relatively.
Come on.
Save the day.
Come
home.
Right?
Oh, no.
Strike out. Engage and eliminate all hostiles.
I don't think I'm gonna make that.
Oh, I'm gonna barely make it.
You told me it happened like a couple weeks ago. Okay.
Leave the lounge!
Oh my god, nigga.
This is what I do.
Where are they?
I'm down, Mayday.
Hang on.
How many? Oh. Oh, Jahan, watch out with the grenade. You can kill your teammate. Ooh, I seen that.
Someone's over there.
Enemy spotted.
Cover me, my nigga. Yeet, I'm gone. Yeah! I'm coming back. Hey, Fixer, we need you on a point. they're all on the point, that's why I said that. There's somebody there now. That's the next person. That's the, she's the one that, nah, that's not the Buddy Link girl, right? Yeah, that's who I want to get next. In the middle. I didn't, I got shot. He's right here, hacking. Damn. Yeah, they were in, on the right too. Got the glitch. Slow down.
Two right here. I
didn't know
they were there.
He just needs one more hit.
I got you. Oh, I got you.
This is what I do.
On this side, she's hurt. Right here, right here, she's hurt.
Damn it, I'm down.
there's a glitch back there. Nah, I was about to say, just stay on the objective. Just stay on the objective. Go back in the objective.
There you go. There's only one left.
It's a glitch. Wait right there for him.
He got him over here inside middle.
There we go. We haven't done it before now. I don't feel like it's been that long.
Well, I have $25,000 right now.
Now that's fine. You okay?
We even.
Come up the same way you just came up from. Nah, we're all dead. I still got you. I ran towards you so you didn't die right away. You trade it. Behind y'all, glitch. Alright, she's down. Oh, this nigga hacked us. I didn't know if she was right there or not. I didn't want to just run out there. And she played a whole 2-for-1. So it's looking like it's not a cigarette day, it's everybody else.
only person who smoked that he can't see through is the other sniper bitches.
I got first and elimination downs and revives. Goddamn, I revived 7 niggas. For that trophy?
No, I have that already. One more res for my 500 reputation.
A lot of trophies need me, bro.
All that's left is the new ones they added.
Those don't count for Platinums.
Yeah, Platinum is just the premise.
You got 100 wins? Dollars.
Yeah.
I should be 100. I still have 92. That's my last one.
I didn't play that much.
To get 100 wins?
A while. I've been playing for a while. The only reason I started, I got the 100 was because I started playing. I got it 2 days ago. I lied.
Oh, I'm gonna get mine.
July 28, 2020. I didn't get that July 28, 2020. I'm lying. Oh, all my dates say July 28, 2020 right now. I got it like a week ago.
About a week ago.
Go go.
I got it during quarantine.
I think I might try an Anvil game. Oh shit, the Gundam map. I mean, I didn't really play Overwatch, I just turned it on when everybody asked
you
me
played,
to.
Like, Season 1.
Man, when Quam had fun playing Overwatch.
Yeah, that's all I did. I only played May. And Mercy.
He likes playing May.
May's Bay.
It is. Oh, you trying to move and play the game?
Let me stop that. Laugh in your face and then hit you with an icicle.
Strike out.
Play some Ronin. I don't play Ronin.
You know, Torbjorn or Bastion.
Play Torbjorn. Actually
needs
a brain.
Let's
a little bit
do
now.
It. Now, in the beginning of the game.
Johan, that person is trash, Johan.
Yeah, don't pick it for the triangle.
Nah, he's actually not trash anymore.
Oh, they changed him?
I told you they changed him.
Yes.
Yeah, no, they changed him a lot.
Okay. Well, you could try him if you want to then. Cause that nigga's always useless.
It's no love, cause your team, they changed a bunch of things. They changed him mad times. At one point, he was actually the best player in the game.
Oh, okay.
What they did was they made it so your team is no longer slowed by him.
Mm-hmm.
And they expanded how big his range was for his things, and his guns were really good.
Okay.
And his secondary abilities, all that stuff was really good. All was just a little underwhelming.
Oh, yo, I remember one threw down one at me one time, and I was just like, shoot. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm with it. Alright, you know what time it is, fellas. You know what time it is. Nigga, I'm about to yeet people. Yo, I'm about to yeet.
Especially now when people think when you're coughing you have the virus.
This is where the fun comes,
so, Sasha. Like, I try to hold it in, and then it makes it worse, and then I gotta cough more.
There's a person right here. I don't know what you thought you was about to do. Oh, okay. I'm trying to get my sword. Oh, watch this. Yeet. You watched me get murdered because I thought it was one, not two. I threw it, I saw the Lancer and the freaking Dima. Oh, come on. Alright, I gotta put down my sensitivity a little bit.
Messing around.
Shoot, is that not right?
Yeet.
Get up, rogue.
Good enough, Chief. Yeah, listen.
What did you expect?
My sword's important.
45 seconds remaining.
Yeet! Gotcha again. I'm about to say, you better shoot her while she down. Yeah, I told you, it's the Ronin. It's Ronin time. He ran out of time.
This will make a statement.
Alright, now I should be able to shoot. Don't say that now. Alright, here we go. Too. You know what I need to do? I need to put on a smoke grenade. Oh shit. Here we go. Let a nigga think he got me on the zip line. Oh, I saw that person. Oh! Dima's inside. I fell off the fucking map. Oh, I did that dumbass stupid person thing where you're on the zip line when the team was there. Alright, slow down, guys. Slow down. Yeah, I mean, they were just both right there. That's why I didn't get it. Nigga, there was two people there. That's definitely sounded like just one guy. There's a demon over there too, watch out. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you actually died. Oh, did I just not one-shot a person with that? Yo, let's watch this.
Mm-hmm.
I don't understand how she's still alive, but.
My favorite.
I can never get that jump. He behind us? What the fuck? Oh my god.
Enemies are running low on reinforcements.
This shit, I can't get used to this fucking circle to roll. This shit is like killing me right now. Come on, bruh. I keep rolling by mistake, like.
They're out of reinforcements. Finish the job.
On, try again. Come on, walk it off.
I'm sorry.
You saw that axe throw with that lava? Something down.
All enemies have been eliminated.
I don't understand, like, why. They need to make that shit enemies way more us. Like, your teammate is down right here! Like, I literally don't be seeing y'all. Gives you extra swing damage. Watch out behind you. Yoik, yoik, yoik. I got one, I couldn't get the other. Is that ass chucking and running? He's coming down the zip line. Get that, Sean. I'm behind you. There's a person over here too. I'm gonna try to. Shit. It was just unfortunate that they threw a grenade right there. Like,
I got it. We only have 5 reinforcements remaining.
Clear of hostiles. Nice and clean. I got your back.
I need a hand.
You thought I was gonna lose?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, right.
Thanks.
I needed that.
Three first bloods. Deal 2,000 damage. Oh, wait, explosives? Easy. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry in advance if I kill any of y'all.
Playing, man.
I was about to say, why are you asking that? Is that out of nothing or Genshin?
I said, well.
And mind you, if he went months, would have been like, nah, I'm not gonna play Genshin.
Should have stayed like that.
But it's a fun game.
Laugh and I fucking regret it.
Why?
Strike out.
You don't want impulse control or something? Like,
no, he doesn't.
I just didn't know what I was getting into. I had an idea, but
if I was able to, like, manifest myself in Matt's wallet and bank account, anytime he was about to press X for a Genshin purchase, I'd just come out and just real quick in the neck. Just like, what you doing? See, Herbie saying that because Herbie got good shit. If Herbie didn't get any good shit, he'd be out here just like Matt. He'd be like, yo, fuck this game. This game is trash.
I love a good challenge. My favorite.
And resin. I'm telling you, I feel like once you hit 50, they should have doubled the resin cap. Like,
God damn it.
She got a what? Ooh, nice. Trina's really lucky, like, she be dead ass just getting those 5 stars. Keep up the pressure. Oh, I have my ult out still. Because I thought I threw my ult over here by where Tyshawn just got down.
I got you back. Out of reinforcements. Finish the job. Overtime. Place the lab. Enemy 45 seconds remaining.
Yo, push him, push him. Thank you. I went all the way around and said, what's up? Oh, yeah. Once you step in that trench, Vi just comes, whoop! Okay. Yeah, I was gonna follow you, but I just fucking rolled. We got this shit locked down. Nobody move from where they're at. Nice, bro.
The enemies have 5 reinforcements remaining.
I'm not.
Help me up.
Damn, what happened, Tesla? Still got your spot covered, Tyshawn. You can come back. Them niggas murdered you so fast. Oh! I need a replacement gun. My gun is empty. Oh, 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 oh. He's coming, he's coming. Oh, he just killed me.
Now you're dead.
All enemies have been eliminated. Do you think they were even trying? Just one more round. My favorite.
Oh, we out here. Yeet.
We
Okie dokie. Yep. Own gun, nigga. Yeah, the trench is all the way in the back. I'm about to push for Tasha on. The ones down the hallway over here. They're going around through the back.
I think I might start playing Rock. Just because of how useful this shit has been.
She's catching a sword. She's back here. Yo, why is her body just dragging like that?
Put your sword straight up, it'll hit you.
You thought I was gonna lose? Yeah, right.
That shit. I was like, that shit's not coming back.
You don't remember when I did that shit mid game?
Yeah, you thought we won? Nigga, Ralph was like, oh, I thought we won. I was like, Ralph, why? What time is it? Bitch. We only got 30 minutes left. Oh, I only did 100. Yeah, I'm playing with Dima. I only did 136 damage.
You just shoot his more, but it's easier to dodge his than hers.
Mm-hmm.
Because you're able to hit directly with hers.
Mm-hmm. That's where I got the 136 damage. I hit somebody in the face and I downed two people. I think you would like Ronin Herbie if you played this game. Just because of that fucking thrower knife, if you hit somebody with it, it's just death.
Unless they raise their elephant shit, then it doesn't kill them until you change, until you upgrade it.
Mm-hmm. Nah, not the, like, the swords. I'm talking about her ult, like Ronin's ult. He got a level 2 Lancer.
I thought you were gonna use Dima.
Yeah, I'll try. I'll see if I get more damage doing it with Dima.
Tasha, what you going with?
Eh? You need something to go boom.
I'm gonna choose the Fixer. The Black Man. I feel like that outfit he wears is on the street.
Mm-hmm.
City is the only place you'll see an 8-year-old order a butter roll with a coffee light and sweet before school.
You pay for the best, we'll make him miss.
Yeah, they do.
Strike out. Eliminate all enemies.
Alright, Dima. Dima Mamba. Grenade. Let's go. I'm so mad I couldn't finish that. Rush and run. Can I close this door? Yes, I can. What happened? Oh, they opened the fucking door again.
Got you.
Yeah, that shit takes too long now. I remember it before how it used to be. It just used to blow up. Tick, tick, boom. What is that, bit? I should just play with an assault rifle. I don't do good with burst guns. One more shot, you would have got her.
Hit her in the face.
Mm-hmm.
45 seconds remaining. Oh, no.
He completely misses. You know, I think out of all the maps, I don't like this one the most. I like the lab side. I don't like the outside part.
You dislike it?
I'm I'm sorry, you grammatically correct motherfuckers. I'm mad none of my explosions hurt these niggas.
I tried to save you and it just went back.
This is why it's bothering me that fucking R3 is the crouch. Pressed it and he swung it, even though I had the aiming thing out. They're mad. It's Scorch that has the bouncing grenade, right? She's reviving who I just downed. Come, push her, she's pushing me. She's behind this wall. Hit with an axe. Dima right here. He literally said it just missed. See, Ralph, this is why we question you when we play games with you. It's okay to Ralph. I mean, I'm not saying, you know, that you had to ignore Leslie. I was just saying he said what she said you didn't hear. Oh, I wasn't ready. I always gotta catch Herbie when he does his sarcastic. Yoink. Hello, grenade? Don't do it again. Goodbye. Oh, I brought an extended mag. Come on. Oh, I didn't even notice she came out there. I dropped down. I'm right here in the corner. I'm dead.
Oh, that really makes no sense that she gets extra damage for everything she does. She even gets extra damage for punching you when she has that flame thing on?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm sorry. I did not know you was gonna walk forward right there. I made sure I covered. That was my fuck up.
Stop being like baby.
She's right here. He's gonna revive her, Scorch. Please don't let them. Who's next? And the demon's right up here. I'm about to end my shit. I'm so sorry, Tasha. I did not mean to blow you up like I don't know why it's only explosives, like... Oh, I fucked up on that. Right. Don't go over there. I literally just said, don't go over there! I threw my grenade, it bounced off the tip of the thing. That was a mistake. And then right after I did that, I shot my ult, so... Oh! On our side. Touchdown, come back! Come back! You hit me with the Ralph, I said, on our side, and you kept running.
I got shot, so I was trying to stay alive.
You thought
you
had a chance? Shut up, Perfect. Enemies have 5 lives left. Stop the pressure.
OG down!
What? Oh, but her grenade hit me. Yeah, I think I might go back to Ronin with this explosive damage. They're all right here, all three. I don't know why they ran down on me like that. But hit the maze with the... Oh, you got shot in the face.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
Alright, man.
I'll be back on later, maybe.
Oh, hold
on. Alright.
Not the flag, man?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, 145. That's what a 5 snake does, 5, and then...
Yeah. Maker just top up.
Yep. I remember when May had fall off. Then they were just like, nah. Let her do 75 and 150 from across the map.
Why not? Said you unlocked rank.
Oh god. The fuck was that?
Oh, you have to hit level 30 to get rank. But you should restart it, since I'ma be starting from scratch.
I can still help with my character. Shit is still difficult.
Remnants of the Ashes. But like I said, we don't listen to Matt when he says he's gonna try new games.
All right, let's go.
Oh nah, these niggas are gonna smoke us. Pepsi Piggy. Nick, motherfucker's name is Pepsi Piggy. Matt to play any games unless it's a fighter. Hey, we're playing against Jay's dad. Oh, okay. Where did I get shot from? No, oh, behind us. He's coming. Oh, she was determined. She ran through fire. Mm-hmm, because, you know, that's fair.
I just want, like, maybe one more cool weapon.
What do you expect?
Mm-hmm. Damn, she hit me for so much for my fault.
30 seconds to go. Keep it steady.
Okay.
Yeah, right.
Okay, a whole team of high-ranked people just gave up because they lost a game? But we didn't even, like, do that much, okay. Thank you. I'm about to get off this game.
What'd you say, bitch?
I'm about to get off this game.
Just five more.
I understand that. But, you know. Thank you.
Wow.
You act like we can't play this another day.
I don't have another day, Paul.
Strike out.
What happened?
It's like if only I could have got that PlayStation trophy. Yeah.
What happened, dude?
Yeah.
She was waiting until the last minute to tell me to fucking do something.
Who, Julia? Is it gonna keep you there longer than five now?
Yeah.
No, just take Uber home, man. I got you.
Just wondering.
I got you. Oh my god. I got to pay you today, girl. Not enough. not to the point where I said that I thought I was gonna get paid. Nah, I've been got my first check.
This will make a statement.
Nah, my first check was actually okay. I thought my shit was gonna be $75. Okay, I ain't getting no ridiculous check like that. Oh, you can't be serious that I just did that. Oh, I did down him. Somebody else just downed me. Come on, Saint, throw it, Saint. Ah, he didn't revive fast enough.
revive me.
Damn, my bad. I couldn't get to you in time.
Go here.
Yeah, that's what I was. They both pushed forward as soon as I fucking ran. Did he shoot my grenade? Chubbs.
Overtime. Get to the objective. Lethal out.
Okay, Quan.
Holy shit. Yeah, we got this.
45 seconds.
Three people, two of us.
They all right.
It didn't, right? Yeah, like I threw it there because anytime I run into a Ronin thing, I die.
This will make a statement.
Hey, Lawn Boy 78. Yeah, I thought it was later. Nah, I didn't think it was that late. What? Go to sleep.
Lethal out. Lethal out.
So just take the train.
Enemies are running low on reinforcements. Lethal out.
Oh, nice. I just feel like when you get hit with a fucking hatchet. Ooh, hold on.
Watch your step. Lethal out.
Oh, it was chalk. I'm the like, who just annihilated my life?
Oh, 30 seconds to go. Keep it steady.
us left. No more reinforcements available.
Oh, ooh, right here, right here.
Lethal out.
Lethal out.
10 more seconds. Nearly there.
Yeah, got it. It's a Dima. Oh, nice. Did you hit him with every bullet?
Yes.
He's picking up. Okay. Oh, you didn't even have to waste your drone money. That was bullshit. I fell in the water and died.
Thanks.
Yeah, there's somebody right behind you. Ooh, there was somebody right behind you.
Finish the job.
He just routed me. He revived me and fucking covered me.
Leave the loud.
This dude's kind of pissing me off because he's literally just tapping that one R1.
Please, somebody.
Lethal out.
Last step in there. I'm okay. When I get a car. You started a match session. Johan said he was back.
I didn't even press the match. It automatically went into one. I didn't press anything.
We did. What map are we going on?
I get stronger every day.
To the close range map?
Strike out. Eliminate all enemies. I get stronger every day.
How did they get there so far? Tyshawn, watch out right there. Dima.
bad.
No more playing around.
I'm down. Let's get you out
of here. I thought that was you.
Running low on reinforcements.
Done.
Ah, merci.
Oh, she didn't get down again. Somebody's right here.
Enemy smoke here. 45 seconds remaining.
When would you learn?
With that shotgun. Did he touch on? Just had to get the didn't play in a while rust off.
Made to fit.
Where? Oh, she's right here. And there's another one right here. Machine guns are fucking god in this game. I just noticed that. Them shit shoot. What happened? Come on, come down. Understand why she didn't come down. I would have been three people over there and we would have killed all of them. You got this, you got this. She almost had it.
Our ground team has been eliminated.
Get stronger every day.
that shit not work? Popped a freaking shot. Okay, they deadass want me in front of all of them. They're all back here, so just stay on the objective. You can't be serious. How did he throw that so far? Controls are getting me. These controls are so stupid. Does it transition well to console?
Enemies have 5 lives left. Keep up the pressure.
It's okay. I've got you.
Where are they?
Back. His body flipped. Why did he flip like that?
That's the thing.
Please get that nigga. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, but I got you. Why not? We got over 150. Huh? Nah, I'm waiting till next trip. Cause remember, I said over 175.
If it was me, you would have definitely just got an Uber from me.
Mm-hmm.
I fucking hate you.
What?
You heard me.
Shit.
I am talking shit. Cream in there? Smells good. Is this the monkey bread thing you were talking about? Why are you looking at me like that? Because I asked that question. Is this supposed to be like a Cinnabon?
Yeah.
Mm. I like it. It could be a little bit softer. Did you eat it? Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I guess I'm using the wrong word. Fluffier? Cause I'm just eating this and I think a Cinnabon. It's good though. Uh-huh. I guess. Yeah, I'm staring at you. So guys, for the ley line blossoms, which way y'all going? Y'all going the wealth or the experience?
Well, I'm a healer, so I'm going books. I went two books, one wealth.
Huh? No, I'm waiting for Tyshawn. What? I'm here.
Oh,
Why?
My favorite.
How late I fucking stay.
He got the revive off. Two of them. Oh no, you don't. You can't hear me. She all the way in the back. She coming now. Ooh, I got her. She's reviving. Destroy it. Oh my god. Up on top. Hold on, Tyshawn. I'm with you. I'm not fast as you.
Thank you.
didn't even know you can get up there. Nice. I'm coming from the outside, so I'm gonna close it. Why did that take so long? Oh my god, those fucking fire bullets, bro. Yes. She's the only one in the game that has an ability that makes her bullets do extra damage. Yeah, it is her ult, but it's just all annoying.
Gun with you. Lethal out.
Two of them. Oh, it was two of them. They got... Did you down them or kill them? She going around. Submachine guns, bro.
We're behind. Focus up.
This will make a statement.
Gracias.
Oh, who got stuck? I didn't get stuck. There you go, somebody got stuck. Hold on, I was just arriving, Johan. There you go. John, the one is up! No! I know.
Let's save some people. Or shoot them. Whatever works.
It looked like it. Phantom out here like, they gave me a recolor skin and I'm a bad bitch now.
Eyes open, heads down, folks. Now that's fine.
Hey, she getting that.
Strike out. Eliminate all enemies.
What? Yeah, I saw you before you came in here. Garbage. We're dog shit trash, bro. Come on. That's her fucking... That's the flame shit. She popped that shit. That shit one-shotted us. That doesn't make any sense. She's still there, too. I wasn't aiming. Nice.
Not yet.
Oh my god, she plays all the things.
One more, watch out. The shotgun she has.
You okay?
Like I said, I don't see why they thought that was like a smart thing to do. Like, she literally just one-shotted us with that shotgun just because she could turn them shits flame bullets. We don't have to push.
Save the day, get paid, right?
She kind of threw what's it called right here. Yep. I should have just stayed over there. Fucking shotgun. That don't make no sense. Pick me up! Nah. The Tetron was running right past me. They're coming from our spawn. Oh, you a brave soul.
Help on the way. This is what I do.
I needed that.
Coming from behind us.
Help on the way. You okay? I got you.
I'm sorry. I didn't see you there. Yo, Mac, that's who just hit me up.
Now that's fine.
Nah.
Not
Nah. Somebody we both know.
Okay. Okay.
No. Nah. It's in the Jalal group, though. Nah. Nah. Alright, I'll just say it's Shannon. Yeah. I was like, what the fuck? I thought he died.
Help on the way.
He just hit me up. He was like, well, you know, I came back to social media.
This is what I do. This is what I do.
Yeah, imagine if you could shoot and revive. But yeah, he hit me up, and that ass 100% sure. I was like, why is he randomly hit me up? And I was like, like, when he hit me up, Matt, I was like, oh, this nigga's gonna try to sell me something. Nigga, that shit said immune. I was like, dude, damn it! Oh, we wiped them. I didn't see that.
Yeah, that's revenge. That's why they thought that was good shit. Fuck them. They're all been up these niggas. Nah, fuck out of here.
So Johan, when you gonna get back into Overwatch? Trying to see if he can still be a grandmaster.
Nothing.
Cause they're playing Overwatch, so I was just asking. I'm good. I think I'm done with some Rogue Company. I'm thinking about just getting off on that win. And we're gonna get completely wiped, and in the words of Horby, we're gonna be out here like, oh my god. Yeah, I'm done. I'm gonna take that win and go.
I just need two more wins, bro.
Oh, nigga, we can play another day.
Nah, I wanna get that shit out the way. I wanna have the urge to play this.
Are you almost off the train?
No,
No.
Honey, are you almost off the bus?
Yep. I only got four. Yeah.
Where are you?
I ain't get shit.
You said Burger King?
Yeah.
Right, I'll come get you.
Nice.
I'll be right back, guys.
Sick and tired of that shit.
Are you right?
Yeah, but yeah. I don't even think it's a jealousy thing at this point. A bunch of people have it. I saw somebody like rolled and got in a 10 pull. They got both weapons. Like, but they're humble.
Oh my god, I spent like $2,000 and I keep throwing money into the game even though I don't got money, and then I roll and get some good shit. Crazy. On my first temple, still can't beat shit by myself. Kirby, I need your help. Kirby, where you at? You will.
They'll never be good.
Saving for Ayaka.
Yeah, I kinda wanna do that, but this weapon down there kinda make me wanna wish on it. Final Fantasy 7 Remake Integrate. Is that the next part? I'm guessing that's the next part, right? Hello. You told me about that. I couldn't hear it over the thing.
What? I hate like 90%. Mouth open. Thumbnail. Worst wishes. Whoa. Can't believe this guy did this.
Oh my god.
Thumbnail 99999 Primal Doom.
Who might be on how to get that much max money?
Me partying with a 21-year-old when the club will be back up in 10 years.
That we bought some more cereal, but it came with no marshmallows.
What happened?
We bought a big bag of s'more cereal, and it came with one marshmallow.
Oh, yeah, she did tell me that.
CP?
Yes, in Northwest too, yep.
Yeah. Oh my god, these are like the worst.
This is gone. Alright, well, sorry, looking bad. We got a gerbil. So I'm guessing no shield.
What are you breaking your neck for?
Every time there's a handman, I'm a DPS. I literally just dive with him, like.
Breaking his neck like he's gonna see through the wall.
Fuck is she shield.
Stop dying, babe. Oh, everybody's still in here.
Cause you know, cause he's home. Put the fun away.
That's right, girl.